the fact that not just every individual has his or her own history with authority, but every culture, every society has a similar characteristic. During my life as a journalist with Reuters, as a war journalist, I would go from one country to another, and when you go to a country, one of the things that you pick up as you're asking questions to people about what's happening, you immediately pick up their level of comfort when it comes to talking about authority, whether it is the government authority or the militia authority or whoever is defined as authority in that geography.